got Jen Lilley at Majestic Theater. She was in Head Over Spurs in Love in an episode of Two and a Half Men.
What are your feelings on bribing, like, police officers in foreign countries?
Bribing police officers before what?
In foreign countries.
In foreign countries? I mean, I don't go to foreign countries much. I am not well-traveled, but I would not bribe a policeman.
And we ask her, what about if you get pulled over for a speeding ticket?
I mean, I would be thanking my lucky stars if I got a speeding ticket, but I'm that person that every time they're like, ma'am, do you know why I pulled you over? And I'm like, yes, I'm always going 6 over. I know.
I got pulled over by a border cop, and they were like, do you have anything in your car? And I was like, no. No, no, no. And it was a girlfriend and I, and they looked in our trunk and they found one Tecate beer that was unopened. And he was like, get out of the car, and started like patting us both down and stuff.
Oh my God, you got Wrigley's gum in the glove compartment?
You know, we could have sex in 2 countries right now.
you know that sign?
As they pull on the glove,
they have one like this.
Oh my God!